and pause and always ask ourselves these following questions that determine our visibility and our contribution in the township. Please, ladies and gents, listen carefully to these questions and you will know exactly why I'm saying we are relevant. We look at the mirror and ask ourselves, are we creating real opportunities and social values for the communities in which we operate? And you know what is the answer? It's yes.
It's very important, especially now, where I see more opportunities for small business to grow. So there's no other time, because there's energy, there's passion, there's drive, also there's interest. Many of my colleagues or young people, they kind of like so much keen on doing business at township. There's some issues around crime, the issues around infrastructure, but I mean beyond those kind of things now, there's much more interest now. There's much more in need for young people to embrace entrepreneurship as a cool thing, as an opportunity. And I could see there's a culture now which is growing of entrepreneurship.